kids into. And that way you will be taught how to do some virtual worlds, and you create the creatures and you create the buildings and so on. It gets to be a lot of math and technology and engineering when you put all of these things together.
That seems fun. I'll try it out sometime.
Yes, definitely.